1984 they started, and through just hard work and God's blessing and just a bunch of favor and just different things happening, they've grown the herd internally, and bought some animals, grown the herd internally, and moved locations multiple times, and just grown to what you see here. We hire a nutritionist who does his PhD in dairy nutrition. It's actually in our best interest to treat animals well, which is probably like the biggest misconception that I see. Is like, you can't be profitable and mistreat animals. It doesn't actually work. And I think the best farms, most successful farms actually treat their animals.